Hello friends, welcome to day 24 of the 2018 CorkEnvy Adult Beverage Advent Calendar. It's Christmas Eve, let's see what we'll be sipping on as we wait for Santa to come later. And of course it's something beautiful and pink and bubbly and festive. This is the Tattenjay Prestige Rosé Champagne. Now, everyone who knows me or has watched any of my videos ever knows that Tattenjay is my go-to champagne. This Prestige Rosé Champagne is a combination of Pinot Noir and Pinot Meunier grapes from the famed Champagne House. And there we are. Oh, look at that. So as you see today, I'm pouring this into a flute. We've discussed before different glasses with champagne, flutes, coupe glasses. This champagne is so, it's so delicious. I'm getting some nice strawberry notes on the nose. It's so amazing. Serve it in any type of vessel you would like. A flute, a coupe glass, a coffee mug, a red solo cup, or after you've had a couple of glasses apiece with your partner, save that last little bit and maybe sip it directly off your partner once you hit upstairs. Let's give this wine a taste. Wow, definitely this delicate strawberry just dances on these tight, tight bubbles here. This is a beautiful wine to celebrate, and at $80 to $90 a bottle, depending on where you live or purchase it, it's definitely a celebratory beverage that most of us aren't gonna drink regularly. But what better day than Christmas Eve to pull out something nice to share with your family and friends. Friends, I wanna thank you for joining me for the 2018 CorkEnvy Adult Beverage Advent Calendar Series. It's been a pleasure. It's been a lot of fun discovering some new beverages, helping you discover new beverages. Thank you for all the comments and shares and suggestions. I wanna thank some people who helped me before as I was setting up some of the beverages for this and helping me think a little outside the box of some of my beverages. You know who you are. Very much appreciate you. Friends, it's Christmas Eve. The rush is over, should be over. And this is not a time to regret what we didn't get to or what gifts we didn't buy or what was out of stock at the stores. It's a time to share with friends and family, those who are around us. And many of us will be missing friends and family who have either gone on from this life or who live not very close and we don't get to spend this time with them. Let's not let that contemplation of those people ruin the people that we're with, but let's have happy memories of all those people and enjoy the season, as I've been saying the entire time. Christmas is nothing if not about tradition, but it's also okay to make new traditions with new people, new family, new friends, and new situations. All right, friends, thank you so much. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful Christmas Eve and Christmas Day and a glorious New Year. Until next time, be nice, be safe, and be happy. Cheers, friends.